Hey YouTube, how's it going? Got another Cydia application review for you guys. This time it's on ByteSMS, which is right there. Go check it out on Cydia, guys. Download it right away, because I recommend this so much. It flogs the shit out of the native SMS application. But before I get into this app review, can you guys please make sure to click this little annotation that will pop up right here? And it will link you to Aussie Tech Bros, which is my new partner channel with my mate Dave. We've only got one video up at the moment, so go check out our channel, make sure to subscribe. We're going to have a lot more content in the future. Go comment on the video, let me know what you think, and yeah, just check out the channel. But for now, I've got the app review on ByteSMS. So I click on ByteSMS, and as you see, it's got the same exact look and feel of the native SMS application, but there's a change. There's the cog icon right here, which I'll click on, show you all these options that we have. So it's got a counter for how many SMSs I've sent via this application. I can set it as my default SMS app, which obviously I have. Then I've got all these options right here for smileys, quick reply, quick compose, schedules, templates, all those different things. I'm not going to go through all of them, guys. I'm just going to show you the functions. So I'll go into a text here. This background is not actually set up by the ByteSMS. This is from Winterboard, just letting you guys know before you go, oh, mine doesn't look like that. So yeah, and as you see, exactly the same look yet again, but I've got this little plus icon here. And then as you can see, I can set up emotions or emoticons. I can send them. I can send my pictures. I can take a picture or choose existing. I've then also got templates, which I can send, which I haven't got any yet. But I'll show you how to do that in a sec. I can then schedule text, so I can schedule an SMS to be sent at a certain time in the day, which is really sweet. I love that feature. Go back. Then also you can send contact information to someone, so I'll just go to my work, and as you can see, select that, and it'll fill it in, Woolies, Alex Hills, and then the phone number. And I'll just go back. And then, yeah, so that's those features. And then on top of that, if I hold down here, normally you'd only get, like, copy, cut, and I think that's it on the normal SMS. But for here we go. I've got copy, forward, and template. So forwarding it, I can forward it to someone else, and it'll fill it in right away there. And then also, I can save it as a template. And then if I go here and go plus, go to my templates, as you see, I have a template right there, can add that in, and there it is. And then also in my little cog icon, the settings, go down to templates, and it will display all the templates there. And it's just such a great application, it's got so many features. I probably don't even know about all the features, to be honestly fair, there's that many. If I turn off my phone, for example, and then turn it back on and press up on the volume, it will quick compose. Right here, I can compose a message, go to my favorites, it'll bring down a list, and go like that, for example. Click here, type whatever, send, call, open all the text from that person. If I receive a text from someone, that same window will come up right here. I can reply to them straight on the home screen instead of actually going into the application. It's just such a great application, guys. I can't stress enough how great it really is. So I definitely recommend it. Go check it out, guys. Also comment me below if you know any other features that this application can do that I didn't cover, because I want to know, because I reckon there will be a few that I've missed out on. Go check out that application. Make sure to subscribe to Aussie Tech Bros, and let us know how you think our videos should lead up after this one that we just released. Subscribe and let us know how that video is. Make sure to subscribe to the iPod Touch World by clicking subscribe right now. Make sure to comment below, like I just said, and let me know what you think about everything. And then also make sure to thumbs up, guys. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. And thank you for all the support.